the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
Christ has died, Christ is risen, Christ will come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered in one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church has spread throughout the world and bring into the fullness of charity together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who are fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be glorious eternal life, and we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in the name of God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, your glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
That we may remain in Jesus Christ, and that Jesus Christ may also remain in us by doing his commandments and loving our neighbor. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope of the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
saving you, might be saving you. Doom not on our sins when the weight of your church and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let's offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Graciously be present to your people, we pray, O Lord, and lead those you have imbued with heavenly mysteries to pass from former ways to newness of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated. Marawala po sa kalaman ng tao. Baka kasi may mga nagsisimba ng umaga. Next Sunday ay mababago yung misa sa umaga. Yung misa natin sa gabi, hindi yung makapagtuan. Pero yung misa natin sa umaga, sa susunod na linggo, May 6, ay magiging 8 o'clock. Kasi nag-request po ang Carbinons na magpalit muna tayo sa May 6. After that, we go back to the regular 6:30 a.m. schedule. So, para lang po sa kalaman ng lahat. Nai-announce na rin po ito sa mga nakalipas ng dalawang linggo sa misa sa umaga. Baka lang ako kasi may iba yung nagsisimba ng umaga. Sa darating na Martes, May 1, ay magsisimula na po ang ating Lourdes de Maria, yung Mayflower Devotion natin sa Paramala ng Mahal ng Belen ng Maria. So inaanyayan po lahat ng mga bata from 5 years old pataas. Mayroon din tayo mga animators na gagawin sa mga bata. So at least po ay maturuan silang magdasal, maturuan sila na makilala lalo ang ating Panginoong Jesucristo, maging madadag tayo sa ating pananampalataya. So mula po sa ika-isa ng hapon hanggang ika-apat ng hapon. Mula po May 1, yung buong buwan ng Mayo, ang lahat po ng mga bata hanggang K-12 ay inaanyayahan na makipahagi o makiisa. So muli po, maraming salamat sa iyong patuloy ng pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Magsitayo po kayo. The Lord be with you.
And
your spirit. May the Almighty God bless you all. Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of Jesus risen from the dead.